अनंत पुण्यमयी अनंत गुणमयी बुद्ध की निर्वाण दत्त धर्म दत्त बुद्धि दत्त शेष पर जगे प्रतीक्षण हृदय में जगे प्रतीक्षण अंग अंग जगे प्रतीक्षण अनंत पुण्यमयी अनंत गुणमयी धर्म की निर्वाण दत्त ज्ञान दत्त बुद्धि दत्त शेष पर जगे प्रतीक्षण हृदय में जगे प्रतीक्षण अंग अंग जगे प्रतीक्षण अनंत पुण्यमयी अनंत गुणमयी संघ की निर्वाण दत्त धर्म दत्त बुद्धि दत्त शेष पर जगे प्रतीक्षण हृदय में जगे प्रतीक्षण अंग अंग जगे प्रतीक्षण Start with a calm and quiet mind, tranquil mind. If you find your mind agitated, then better work with anapana for a few minutes and then start working with vipassana. Otherwise, straight away start working in vipassana. Keep the mind concentrated, concentrated with the awareness of respiration or the awareness of sensation. keep moving from head to feet, from feet to head. See that you pass your attention through each and every part of the body as you move from head to feet and feet to head. See that you don't ignore any little part of the body. Pass your attention through each and every part of the body. Keep on developing your faculties of awareness and equanimity. Awareness and equanimity. Remain aware of whatever sensation you experience on the way as you move from head to feet or feet to head. Just remain aware, whatever the sensation may be. Don't give any valuation to any sensation. No preference for a particular sensation. No prejudice against any other sensation. Otherwise, you will start reacting with craving or aversion. You have to change this habit pattern of craving and aversion. Develop the understanding of anicca, anicca, anicca. Changing, changing, changing. Every sensation has the same characteristic of arising, sooner or later passing away, arising and passing away, anicca, anicca, anicca. With this understanding of anicca, see that you maintain perfect equanimity. Perfect equanimity. No more craving, no more aversion, no more craving, no more aversion. Anicca. 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 quite possible one may be experiencing solidified, intensified, cross unpleasant sensations throughout the body or on certain parts of the body. And quite possible one may be experiencing very subtle and pleasant vibrations throughout the body on certain parts of the body. It makes no difference. Both are welcome. See that you make use of the gross sensations to eradicate your stock of unpleasant sankharas of aversion. They will get eradicated with the help of the unpleasant sensations only when you remain equanimous with the unpleasant sensations. Similarly, the pleasant sensations are also welcome, because with the help of the pleasant sensations, you are able to eradicate your old stock of cravings by remaining equanimous with the pleasant sensations. But if you start reacting, then you start multiplying your stock of sankharas. You start multiplying your misery. Understand vipassana properly. Vipassana is not to play games of sensations. Never get elated with pleasant sensations, nor get depressed with the unpleasant ones. Understand both are impermanent. Anicca, anicca, anicca. With this understanding, maintain perfect equanimity. Perfect equanimity. No more new sankharas. The old ones will automatically get eradicated. No more new sankharas. anicca. 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 Every sensation has the same characteristic, the characteristic of anicca, anicca, anicca. 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 Keep on developing your faculty of awareness, awareness and equanimity, awareness and equanimity. You are aware of whatever sensation you experience moving from head to feet and feet to head. And you are equanimous with every experience that you have. Understanding the law of impermanence, universal law of impermanence, anicca, anicca, anicca. Remain aware, and so also remain equanimous, aware and equanimous, aware and equanimous. Anicca vata sangha upadavaya dhammino upajjitva nirujjanti te sanghimbhupa samasukha Aneka jate zanzarang sanda vizang yanim vizang Gahkarang gave santo dukha jate punapunang Gahkarak detto si punge hanganakasi Sabade bazuga bhaga gakutang visangitang visangar gadang jetang tanahanang gaya majaga sabizangar anichadi yada panyaya pasadi Adhani bendadi dukhe Izamaggo visuddhiya Sabbesu chakvaresu yagka Deva cha brahmano Yangammehika dang punyang Sabbasambaddesadagam Sabbe dhanyanuma de dvasamanga sajane radha pamade rahita hundu aragazu vijayadu punya bhagamidang janyang samanga dhamakaridang anumodandu danzambe Medini Tadu Sagege Medini Tadu Sagege Medini Tadu Sagege Better practice metta bhavana for a few minutes. You may relax yourself if you so desire and practice metta bhavana for a few minutes. From all the anger, hatred, ill will, animosity. May I develop love and goodwill, peace and harmony. Love and goodwill, peace and harmony. May all beings share my peace, my harmony, my merits, my Dhamma. May all be happy, be peaceful, be liberated, liberated, liberated. सुख छाए संसार में दुखिया रहे न कोई सबके मन जागे धर्म सबका मंगल भला हो इस जगत का सुखी हैं सब लोग दूर हैं दरिद्र दुख दूर हैं सब रोग दुखिया रे दुख मुक्त त्यागे भयभीत बैर छोड़ कर लोग सब करें परस पर प्रीत करें परस पर प्रीत सबके मन जागे धर्म भला सभी का अंदर की गांठें खुले मानस निर्मल हो सबका मंगल हो sabka mangalaya. Sabka Sukhi ho, sukhi ho, sukhi ho.